Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to check activation lock status before buying a used iPhone. To be more precise, how to check the activation lock status before buying a used iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. So, let's get started. Using a Mac or PC, go to the following site, iCloud.com/activation lock. Now, either enter the serial number or IMEI number of the iOS device you wish to purchase. If you're unfamiliar on how to find the serial number or IMEI number of an iPhone, I've included a thumbnail link at the end of this video showing 7 ways on how to do so. Continuing on, I'll just enter an IMEI number followed by the capture code shown and finally click continue. If the activation lock screen shows off, that's good, meaning the iOS device is unlocked and can be activated by a new user. However, if the activation lock screen shows on, that's not good, meaning the iOS device is locked and needs to be unlocked by the current user. And that's all there is to it. Checking the activation lock status of a used iPhone that you might be purchasing couldn't be more simple. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.